Welcome back, everybody, to some more Football Tic Tac Toe. Now, if you haven't seen my recent video, be sure to go check it out. The other one with Luke, it was Football Tenable. I've been getting a little bit of heat for possibly giving him a question that's a little bit too hard, so I figured what better way for him to get his own back in Football Tic Tac Toe. So hopefully you're looking forward to it. If you are, smash up a like, subscribe if you're new. Without further ado, let's get into Football Tic Tac Toe. If you guys are looking to get your hands on the cheapest and the safest coins around right now, then be sure to check out my new sponsor, U4GM. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Luke, I've got to apologize, mate. The question I gave you, I thought it might be one of those ones that you might have studied. Okay, I thought you might have studied it. I thought you might be, you know, doing a little bit of research, just potentially using that as a question for me. Do you know what I mean? Like, that was the kind of thing I thought might be going, maybe not for me necessarily, but for somebody else. Do you know what I mean? It's one of those things that I thought you might know. Sadly, I was wrong. And with all due respect, mate, obviously I whitewashed you because of the fact that it was so difficult. Guys, be sure to go check it out. Nevertheless, mate, I have sent you the first tile here today. They are pre-recorded. All I'm going to say... it's good luck to both of us.
Yep. Is that what
it looks nation? Difficult.
Is that Ivory Coast or is it?
No, that's Ireland, my friend. That is Ireland. everything else okay with that for you?
Yeah, that looks all good to me. Do I get to start?
You do get to start, brother.
Ooh.
You do.
Well, I think I'll go Stoke and Man United first. And I will say a bit of... Jack Butland.
Jack Butland, very nice. Bro, you're going to have to tell me, what is that top left badge?
So there's Fenerbahce, the circular one, and then there's Spartak Moscow.
Spartak Moscow.
Yeah.
Cut that out, Jake.
Just leave that in, leave that in.
No. Bro, so you're telling me that there was somebody from Ireland from Spartak Moscow?
Yeah, there is.
And you know it?
Maybe.
Bro, honestly...
maybe I just do the Irish
show. I'm not even joking right now. Like, I am in so much trouble, it's not even funny.
The thing is, the Chelsea Irish one's hard.
Not only have I got, like, Stoke in there. Not only have I got Stoke there. Got Fenerbahce, who, I'll be honest, I know maybe three players. And then Spartak Moscow. I'm going to try Spartak Moscow, Fenerbahce. Actually, no, will I do that? Is that ridiculous? I just don't know. I've got this weird feeling... I want to say this guy's name, but then equally, I feel like I'm just being an idiot. No, I won't say it. I think that's daft. Instead, what I will do... bro, can I even name any of these players, actually, now that I come to think about it? Surely I could do Ireland and flipping...
Man United.
Chelsea.
Well, Chelsea's actually
well, I
quite
do, I could,
actually, no, I can it? Do Chelsea. Yeah, you can. You know the player, anyway.
Yeah. I think what I'm going to have to do, mate, is I think I'm going to have to block off the United one. I will have to just say Roy Keane, just straight off the bat, so I can get something on the board here.
Not a bad idea. I'll go with the middle. Irish Chelsea, and I'll say Damien Duff.
Bro, that's honestly the guy I was going to say. I talked myself out of that, man. It's like one of the only ones I flipping well knew as well. I'm wasting Roy Keane. No.
How's your friend about Chase Spartak Moscow?
Bro, honestly, this genuinely, I don't, obviously guys, I don't see the boards. These are pre-made by my editor, who's obviously felt violent. He woke up and chose violence today. Obviously, I've given him a workload that's too high. Because he's absolutely killing me here, Jake. I'm going to have to try. I'm going to say Luis Gustavo for top left.
Yeah, that's not an awful. He's played for a lot of clubs. I just don't think he's got Russia at all.
Do you not?
No. There is an actor.
No, he hasn't, mate. That's a shame. That's the thing. That's why it was a pot shot, and I'm glad I didn't take it.
At least you got the Fenerbahce in. You got the Fenerbahce.
Yeah, I got the Fenerbahce. Well, I mean, I think that's like a very recent club he's played at. I don't know why I had a vision of an image of him playing for Spartak Moscow. Mm. I could see the badge.
Yeah.
Regardless.
I'm trying to think who that would be.
Oh, you don't actually know it?
I'll try... Victor Moses.
Victor Moses.
Because I think he's got both. It's the kind of thing you would do.
Oh, why have I just clicked on Victor Mokov? That's not right. That's not what I'm looking for. Victor Moses.
Yeah, it does work.
It does work, bro. GG's, man. Look at that. Look at that.
I'm so glad I actually got
this guy's
that.
Is he still technically a flipping Chelsea player then?
No, he's a spot-up master player.
But since when? Because like, he was loaned out to Liverpool, Stoke, West Ham, Fenerbahce, Inter Milan, and Spot 2020. That is unreal, by the way. That is a great player to have in the bank for this series.
Yeah, yeah.
But listen, bro, I'd be lying to you if I said that I wasn't pleased you managed to get us off that one very quickly.
Do you know the Irish spot at Moscow player is?
No, dude, honestly not. I'd have to say something like Shay Given.
No, he's got a skill move named after him.
Okay, hold on. Oh, McGeady.
Aidan McGeady, yeah.
Aidan McGeady, wow, yeah. Okay.
He's got a very interesting career as well.
I'll have to check him up in a second. Yeah. What about, is Fenerbahce Chelsea, would that be Michy Batshuayi?
I think so, yeah.
Michy Batshuayi. Fenerbahce and Manchester United.
Robin Van Persie.
Okay, fair enough.
Nani, I think Nani would also work.
Nani.
I think Fred as well.
Chelsea?
Fred as well. Stoke and Chelsea, Steve Sidwell, if you know him.
I do know Steve Sidwell. I didn't know he played for Chelsea, though.
Nah, he had the number 9 at Chelsea.
Shut up.
Yeah.
I thought Sidwell... Bro, honestly, this is not good for me, because I actually did not realise... I thought I had him down as a flipping... No, I'm not going to say what I had him down as. His position.
He's a centre defensive. Yeah, he's a centre defensive midfielder.
Oh, thank God. I was going to say I thought he was defensive.
And they gave him the number 9.
Mate, you say he's a striker. I was like, oh my days, I'm so far off it, Pingu. And then last but not least, Stoke City and Spartak Moscow.
I'm glad we didn't come to that. There's a guy called a Tabo.
I've got no idea.
Let's see if that works. Galatasaray. I'm in Russia. No, I don't know Stoke and Moscow. I'm sure the comments will let us know, though.
The comments, please do let us know. It's a rare thing for Pingu not
tricky.
To know the answer to one of these. Jake, I have to say congratulations, mate. I mean, I'm 1-0 down, but it is what it is. Let's see if we've got better luck with board number 2. Come on, Oakley. You can do this, I think. I hope. I pray. Let's go. Oh, my days, man. I'm struggling straight out of the flipping gate here.
Says middle row non-World Cup final.
Yeah, that's gets a World Cup final and loss.
Yep, yep. Interesting.
Dude, seriously? Okay. I'm going to start off then with... Bro, what the hell? I'm actually struggling bad. They got to a World Cup final, but they lost it. Mm. Okay, well, I'm going to have to start off with one of the only ones I can actually get on the board here, and it's going to have to be Hugo Lloris for Tottenham, World Cup final and lost.
Yep.
It's the easiest one of the entire lot. maybe Jake's Team Pingu. Maybe he feels like there's an injustice in Tenable.
Maybe.
And he's like, nah, Oakley needs to suffer for this.
Yep. I'll go Hertha Berlin and Tottenham Hotspur. And I'll say Kevin Prince-Boateng.
Prince-Boateng.
I'm sure he's done Hertha because he's had like loads of flashbacks there and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's got a lot of clubs.
He ended at Hertha and he started at Hertha. And
bro, how many clubs has this guy been to, by the way?
Yeah, yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. He's just 17 clubs, albeit one of them twice. That is outrageous.
Yeah.
That is you've got another great one in the flipping tank there, Pingu, honestly, mate. Oh, right. Well, there's no chance of going vertical anymore, but I'd never have said that. So let's see if we can get Inter Milan World Cup final loss. Oh, would he have been playing for them then? Oh, I'm going to try this player because I feel like he's old now, but I feel like he would have been the sort of age to be there. So I'm going to say Miranda. Oh, no! I can't take it back now, can I?
You kind of put it in, mate.
Yeah, I put it in. All right, fine, stuff it.
2009 to 19 with Brazil.
Let me just see if he ever got... Was he even in the squad there?
He would have been, but Brazil had never got to a final since like that. Well, I don't think they've lost.
Yeah, I know. For some reason, I thought they... I don't know how I got that confused. They got battered by...
It would have been 1998.
I was just thinking of 2014, even though they got absolutely pumped out of it with 7-1, wasn't it?
Yeah, in the semi-final by Germany.
Was he even in that team, though? I don't even think he was in the team then, so fair enough. I was wrong.
He would have gone to that World Cup. But
he wasn't there, bro.
Was he not?
He wasn't there.
Oh, no. Brilliant. Anyway.
Oh, so flippin' annoying.
Let's go. Sure, I'll go Celtic Everton and I'll say Aidan McGeady.
Okay. Right, so you just need the middle now to win this.
We're battling out that middle spot.
So now I have to try. I really, really have to try to get this gosh darn right. I just got a feeling that some of these guys are just way too young. There's no way that, like, Lautaro Martinez, there's no way that he could have been at the 2014 World Cup, surely. It's like almost a decade ago. The guy would have been, like, what, 16? Surely he can't have been there. Who else? Who else then? I mean, it has to be somebody painfully obvious. Actually, hold on a minute. Would R9 work?
Are you going for that?
Yeah, I think I will.
Yeah, that does work. 1998 World Cup final. Lost it to
Tom,
France.
You just give me that. You literally give me that, bro. If you hadn't have said that, you literally put it on a plate for me.
I did a little bit, but...
You did massively. Did you do that intentionally? Were you pitying me, Pingu?
No, I wouldn't do that.
Okay, good.
So I need non-World Cup final with Everton, but lost it. That's all.
I'll tell you right now for free, bro, you don't need that. You absolutely do not need it. Because I'm in no danger of scaring you with that one.
Well, I kind of need it anyway, because I need to go up that side, regardless.
Wait, have you got Hertha Berlin with Everton? You got that mix?
Might need a little more. I think the final's a little easier, because you know who's on the losing team. And I think I'll say... Ah. Oh, no, you won it. No, don't say that.
Who were you going to say?
I was going to say Sabide. But he won it in 2018.
Oh, no, they kind of won it. It's just that they have to have been to a final and lost.
Yeah, but he's not been to another World Cup final. Sure. That's the only World Cup... He's only won the World Cup final. He's never lost a World Cup final.
I'm with you.
Because he wasn't in 2022. I don't think there's any Croatians. Because Jelovic will be too old. And then we've got 14 Argentina. I wonder if like a... Oh, no, surely not. That'd be crazy if he was in the Argentina squad.
Who?
You don't want to know.
Oh, tell me.
Because it might be right. It might be right. That's the kind of thing.
Okay,
and then you'll
say
it. And then,
I see.
And then they'll be fuming. 2010, Dutch. Ooh. I'll say Everton World Cup final and lost. Johnny Heitinger? It might be John Heitinger, but I call him Johnny.
How are you spelling Heitinger? Oh, I think I got it.
H-E-I.
Johnny Heitinger? Bro, you're putting out names I wouldn't even have known.
I think he got sent off in that final. That's why I remember it.
He was a flipping World Cup final 2010, mate. Congratulations, bro.
There we go.
Very nice. I mean, you haven't actually won it, but you pretty much have.
Mm-hmm.
Berlin and Everton.
I might have a punt, but I don't know if it's like one of those Bundesliga teams that like kind of merges with the others, if you know what I mean. Pretty sure.
This is actually wild, bro. Could I set myself up to potentially get... Okay, so I'm trying to think if there's a way of me working around this. I just don't know Hertha Berlin and Everton. I just don't know it. But then do I know anything else? Not really, I'll be honest. I'll be straight up with you guys. I am in trouble.
Celtic Spurs is doable, like, but then you still got to get that Hertha Berlin.
I feel like I know Celtic Spurs, but at the same time, it's just not coming to me. I mean, I guess I've got to try. I've got to try this Hertha Berlin Everton one. It's just gonna be an absolute poke in the dark, though, isn't it? Is it even worth doing that? I just don't know, mate. This is just an absolute. This is a nightmare. Oh gosh, I just don't know if it's worth saying like a random. I'll say Olsen. Random Olsen. Keeper.
Robin Olsen.
Yeah. Just on the off chance that he's had like a little stint there. And he absolutely had... Did he? Oh my God, please don't tell me He did play for, bro, he's played for a lot of teams, by the way.
He's got Everton.
Sadly, none of them.
Yeah. I'm going to try Gbamin, the Ivory Coast CDM. It's which Bundesliga team he went to, is the question. It's Mainz, not Hertha, Mainz, but Mainz. Okay. Yeah.
So I've got another chance at this. Fat lot of good it's going to do me, but we can still... There's an outsider's chance.
Ooh.
I don't know why, but it's got a weird feeling there. Like, I can see like an English player being there. Surely not Gray. I'm going to try Gray.
Ari Gray's not a bad shout. He's just gone to the Saudi League as well. Everton sold another player before the deadline.
I know.
No, it's Bayer Leverkusen for Damari Gray. Unfortunately.
Tough, man.
Well, I might have just thought of it because of FIFA, actually. FIFA's got me this because it's English at Hertha Berlin. And it's John Joe Kenny, the right back, if you know who that is.
Yeah. John Joe Kenny.
Yeah, is that Hertha Berlin now? Started at Everton.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice, mate. Was it when I said that I could see an English badge?
Yeah.
Was that what set it off?
Yeah.
Yeah.
To be honest, he's got Schalke as well, which is a very similar badge, like blue and white. So
yeah.
I could have very easily been confused with that.
Well, you have beaten me, mate. Mm-hmm. You have beaten me 2-0. We are going to look at the final board. This is the Pingu way, as they say.
Yep.
Just playing
at the office.
Wow. Playing for the vibes. I mean, I don't know why I'm doing it, to be totally honest, because all I'm going to do is embarrass myself even further. Nevertheless, this is your start, my friend.
Right. Well, that's interesting, with Rangers on the board. Although I might start there, because it's one of them clubs that sticks out with players. And I'll go Rangers, PSG, and we'll go Mikel Arteta.
Mikel Arteta?
Mm-hmm. Met his wife in Glasgow.
Did he?
I think so, something like that.
Was that on the Prime documentary or what? Where are you getting your information
from? I can't remember where I got this information from.
Where are you getting your information from, fella? This is crazy. I'll take middle. Might be quite boring, but I'll say West Ham and Leeds. And I'll say Rio Ferdinand.
Yep, that works for the middle. And then I'll go... Okay. Yeah, I'll go Schalke... PSG, and I'll say Julian Draxler.
Okay, nice. That was the one I was going to take. Thank you very much for that.
It's all right.
Okay, I'm going to have to say West Ham PSG. Sorry that I keep using this guy's name, but it's the only combination I can use it for. But it's going to be Alphonse Areola.
Another one for that is Kelleher, the centre back.
Yes, the German centre back. Yeah.
Yeah. West Ham, Liverpool, big Andy Carroll.
I mean, there's no way you're not getting that, though, is there, realistically?
Yeah, Joe Cole as well.
Pipe dream for me to get away with that. I'm not sure that this is right, what I'm about to say, but I am going to say it regardless. I'm going to say... That's right, you can't win that way. I just need to say get one of these right. I've actually got two that I don't know if they're correct or not. I'll try Rangers, Liverpool, and say Andy Robertson.
Well, let me tell you, he didn't play for Rangers and he played for Dundee.
He played for Dundee, yeah. It was a guess, mate. He's a Scottish player. That's all. It's the best thing I can do.
Who would do that? Because it's whether you know the Leeds, Rangers. Or the Schalke side might be... I think the Schalke side's easier, to be honest. Ever so slightly. Rangers-Liverpool. It's a really old one. It's only because he managed there. Well, he didn't manage there, but he coached there. I'll try Gary McAllister for Rangers-Liverpool. He might have done Leeds as well. That's the funny thing.
he has done... He's not done the one you've just used it
yeah,
for.
Yeah, but he has done the Leeds Liverpool.
Yeah. So you know what, buddy? I am going to go for...
Rangers Leeds.
It's not a combination. I can't do it. I can't do that. He hasn't got... Is he... Wait, did he do Rangers? No, he didn't do Rangers at all.
No. But he has money.
I'm going to go...
Sister manager.
I'm going to try... I don't know if this is right. I'm going to try Emre Can for the... Schalke Liverpool.
Yeah, I think that does work. I think you can put that in.
He didn't play. He didn't play for Schalke.
Did he not?
Damn it! No.
I thought.
That's what I mean. I was so on the fence about it. I could have sworn. That was, oh no! For flip's sake.
I've
gone wrong.
Yeah, I'll say Joel Matip then for Liverpool Schalke.
Was it Bobby Firmino I was thinking of? I think it might
No, he was...
it was Hoffenheim.
Hoffenheim for him.
My God, I'm just absolutely useless, to be fair. Just absolutely flipping useless. Okay, well, you've got two ways to win now.
I just need the Schalke Leeds.
You need Schalke Leeds, or you also need Rangers Liverpool, no?
Yeah, I still need the two on that side, though. I just need the one on the Schalke side.
No, because you've got West Ham, Liverpool, Schalke, Liverpool. So you only need Rangers, Liverpool.
Oh, yeah.
Leeds and Schalke.
I'm very blind. Yeah, that is true.
I'm going to take another guess at a flipping Scottish player. I'm going to say Kenny Dalglish. Bro,
that's
honestly...
That's the wrong side, mate. That's the wrong side. The Celtic fans won't be happy with that.
There you go. Well, listen, mate. Guys, if you think that I have any idea, clearly you're
clearly
mistaken,
not.
I'm afraid. No offence meant to be caused at all.
I'm sure the comments will let you know.
I'm sure they will, mate.
I'm sure I know a Schalke Leeds as well. What was that French striker called they had? I think his name's Augustine. Try that.
Augustine.
Or Schalke Leeds. It was a really weird one for Leeds because they paid like 25 mil and the guy played about 3 games for him, all off the bench. It's like Jean-Pierre.
Yeah, I've got it. Jean-Kevin Augustine. And he played for Leipzig.
Ah, Leipzig. That's annoying. Who am I thinking of then?
Ooh, I've got no idea for either of these.
I think I'll have a few Rangers-Celtic punts.
Rangers-Celtic?
Yeah. Rangers-Liverpool.
Rangers-Liverpool.
Yeah, whatever.
Rangers-Liverpool. Mate, it's obviously this is just a travesty. I should have just ended it at 2-0 and be done with it. Should have just been done
Enjoy
with it.
Enjoy the
mate.
Sun.
Yeah. Because I don't have an answer for any of these now at this stage. So, I'm going to say Rangers, Liverpool, and I will say... I was honestly just about to say Peter Crouch then. Because why not? Yeah, stuff it, I'll say Peter Crouch.
No, he's never been to Scotland.
Oh, actually, shoot. Oh, no, never mind, go on.
I know Rangers, Liverpool. Who'd it be? I don't think it's anyone recent, that's the problem. There's nobody, like, in the team at the minute. I kind of want to do the Schalke Leeds, because that might be easier, because it's more recent knowledge. I can't remember where they got him from. I don't think it was Schalke. Or was he Schalke? Which one was it? I'm going to try Tyler Adams.
Tyler Adams?
Yeah. I'm sure he was a... You know he's a Bundesliga. Oh, he was Leipzig. Jesus, why do they keep getting Leipzig players?
Mate, we're struggling here. Should we have one more guess each? And then, I say one more guess each. Do you want to have one more guess? Liverpool Rangers, mate. Come on, Oaks. You've got to do better than what you're putting out at the moment. I just don't know.
Mm.
It's just such an issue.
Celtic Rangers. Liverpool's real easy. There's loads for that. Because there's Van Dijk.
I think, mate, honestly, I know this guy's never done it, but I'm going to say... just say Ali McCoist. Just going to say Ali. I'm just going to say him, mate. Go on, that's my guess done.
Yep. Did do Sunderland, to be fair. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
A lot of games for Rangers. Yeah, honestly, I'm a bit stumped at this.
It's hard, bro. It's hard. I'm so glad you're struggling as well.
Yeah.
I mean, I could have got two. All the positions I have I could have got four positions on this board, and sadly, you took up two of them. So I've got two on the board.
I feel like it's a Liverpool player at the end of their career, when they're not very good anymore, has gone to a small Scottish team and finished at Rangers. Can't think. Who would it be? So that's the thing, like, I got Mikel Arteta for PSG Rangers, which seems Rangers, more complicated.
So much more niche. So much more niche.
Yeah. I swear I know the Schalke Leeds as well. That's the annoying thing. I know it's like a recent one. Aronson, the American as well, was the other Bundesliga. Or was he? He might have even been like Salzburg. I know he wasn't Schalke, basically. Oh, come on, brain. No, I'll just try. He would be an old Liverpool player.
I'm ready, mate. I'm ready to type it in.
I'll just try Steve Finnan. Why not?
Steve Finnan.
Yeah.
Why not? Let's have a look.
No.
Sadly, mate.
He's got Espanol.
Correct. Guys, let us know in the comments. Don't Google these, Pingu. Actually, I know you're going to after, but comments, let me know an answer for Liverpool Rangers, as obvious as it may be. Apologies once again for the Kenny Dalglish shout. Leeds Rangers and also Leeds Schalke. Let us know in the comment section down below. I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. Uh-oh. What? What were you about to say?
Never mind. We'll let the comments do it. We'll let them.
Thank you very much for watching. We'll catch you guys soon. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. I'll speak to you later. Bye-bye.